Nothing yet. Think something might be wrong with the soil. Too dry or maybe too wet. Either way, something needs fixing. Why don't you fetch me a big old fibrous bug snack, like a spuddy? I got a plan.
Nothing like a campfire.
That's not for me. No, you go and feed that to Philbo. Then, hole up by the outhouse for a spell. When his business is done, gather up the fertilizer. You know, night soil, waste, spud cruds. Well, don't make me get crude now.
Nothing like a campfire. Goodbye!
Find the other Grumpus.
Have a good one.
Nothing like getting toasty.
What's up?
Yo. Nothing like getting toasty.
Every time Goodbye.
You heartless monster! Stop burying the little ones!
You mind your own business? Besides, I thought you wanted more bug snacks.
You know that's not what I meant, and that's not gonna work anyhow.
That's so. Well, you go and let me know when your pets are expecting.
I will!
How's it going? Awesome! Aw, thanks for the gift, buddy. Though, suddenly, I'm feeling nature call. Sorry, gotta go!
Evening. Hey, how's the journey?
Hoo-wee!
That stink could raise the dead. Whew, that's bound to be potent enough for my soil. Thanks, stranger.
Doing good?
Hey, Wiggle.
Oh, not too bad. Hi. Actually, would you mind helping me out here? I dug up this journal out in the canyon. It's, a record of historical landmarks and bug snacks. I want to follow in the writer's footsteps. So, if it's not too much trouble, would you want to go exploring with me? Oh, you're too kind. The first place of note is in Flavor Falls. Meet me there whenever's good for you. Alrighty, what we're looking for is a big stone grumpus face and a bug snack called a pinkle. Let's look around. Neat. Isn't that nifty? Oh. Neat. Oh, wow, that's a good You might have noticed Pinkle statues scattered around here. These must have been an important food source to the ancient grumps. Bye-bye now. That there would be the work of the ancient stone grumps, a civilization from over 5,000 years ago. All that's left of them is statuary and some puzzling mechanisms. Unlike the desert grumps, these folks didn't preserve their dead. In fact, the writer thinks they would sacrifice them to the bug snacks, like an offering to the gods and whatnot. This means bug snacks may be a more lasting legacy than any of the stuff they built. Well, I was hoping to find a camp of some sort, maybe a corpse or two. But oh well, there's plenty more spots to check out. Let's head back to Snacksburg for now.
Evening.
How's it going?
Feed me the sandal. Aloha. I can feel the harmony building within me, but I'm still not quite there. I'm sure this seems excessive, but it's the creative process. Do you know how I wrote Do the Wiggle? stumbled into the studio 2 hours late. I hadn't slept in 5 days, and I was holding a banjo for some reason. I couldn't remember my own name, much less what I was gonna sing. So in my haze, I just made it up on the spot. 2 weeks later, I had a platinum record, and apparently, I'd invented banjo pop. Needless to say, it's been a hard act to follow. Darling, are you ready to help me top the charts? Triffany told me about a bug snack in the desert that only appears during the full moon. A creature in tune with the cosmos. Something that beautiful must also be significant, no? Oh. Mm. Here it comes. The Ballad of a Generation. Bug snacks! Bugs, snacks on the island! In my mouth, so tasty! Well, that's all I have so far. It's a work in progress, but what do you think? Don't patronize me, darling. The truth is written all over your face. I don't know why I bother. I know I don't have any real talent. My whole career was an accident. Sorry, darling. I need to be alone for a while.
Better not melt off. Anyway, a deal's a deal, friend. The bridge is yours. Some assembly required. Oh, and so you know, Crumdomod is not responsible for any loss or injury suffered as a result of the use of its products. Hey, if you need anything else, anything at all, please, please, please call your friend Crumdo. Oh, I'm already sweating. It's too hot, too hot.
Bong
Befika, to what do I owe the honor?
I'm just curious what you think you're doing here.
What am I doing? I'm working the counter. Kromdomart's back in business, baby.
Don't act all innocent. If you start running scams again, I'll know.
Yeah, because you know everything. And here's what I know. You're not better than me, Beth. Nobody likes all your snooping around.
Care what they think about me, as long as I make sure you get what you deserve.
Don't I always? Are you gonna buy something or what?
Yeah, I'll take a tall snack water extra fizz.
Coming right up.
Ah, another fine day behind us.
Hey there, bestie. We've got a new target. Kromdo's back in town. I know that greedy crumbag has some juicy dirt. I'm not talking about his pathetic little lies or scams, either. I'm sure you'll find something good. Don't let me down, bestie!
One, two, three!
That's enough, Chandlo. You're going to make your biceps explode.
I'm not stopping, dog. I almost got it.
You know, I could just make a digging device.
That's not the point, bro. I can do this.
If you insist, I'll go ready some ice packs.
Yeah, dog. I'm trying to pull up this stump so I can build a b-ball court. I'm about as swole as a grumpus can get, and I can't move this thing at all. I gotta be stronger than a grumpus. I gotta push my limits, you feel me? I need your help to bulk up. If you go find the biggest, buffest bug snacks around, and I eat them, maybe I'll gain their strength. How you doing, dog? Bro.
Yes, hello. Be well.
myself. Ow. Whoa. Ow. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. Or, you know, almost. There's no gaining him without training, dog. I got a new exercise in mind. If you're ready to spot me,